Katie McGinty. She cashed in by giving fat government checks to her husband's company. Then she wanted to hand us the bill.
Sales tax would have gone up. Income tax would have gone up.
McGinty's tax record. Higher payroll taxes. Higher income taxes. Higher sales taxes. Higher energy taxes. Even higher internet taxes. Lower ethics. Higher taxes. We can't trust Katie McGinty with our money. Club for Growth Action is responsible for the content of this advertising.